One day, the king had to go for a year-long expedition and knew his queen was going to have sex with everyone through the county, so he turned to his court magistrate for help. The court magistrate showed the king a pair of metal panties with a hole in the middle. He then picked a pencil off his desk and inserted it into the hole. Snap! The pencil had cleanly sliced into two. Anything that enters the hole will be sliced off, sire, said the magistrate. Thoroughly impressed, the king instructed the queen to wear it for the entire year and left for his expedition. Upon his return, the king called for a meeting of all his country folk. They were all instructed to drop their pants, and the king made his rounds, noticing that many were missing fingers, as well as their most vital part. Then he saw the quiet knight, Sir Xavier, fingers and all still intact. Xavier, the one and only true knight! Only you among all the nobles have been true to me. What is it in my power to grant you? Name it, and it is yours. But alas, Sir Xavier was speechless.